Hai Sobat Scout, saat ini saya sudah berada di Shangri-La Hotel, tempat berlangsungnya Kongres PSSI 2019. Kita tahu ada beberapa agenda yang nanti akan dibahas pada Kongres kali ini, diantaranya ada pemilihan Ketua Umum PSSI periode 2019-2024, lalu juga ada pemilihan Exco-Exco PSSI untuk periode selanjutnya. Dan salah satu kandidat terkuat untuk menjadi Ketua Umum PSSI adalah Budi Irawan. Lalu seperti apa jalannya Kongres pada kali ini? Berikut liputannya.
For this reason, not only, but also for this reason, the Congress that you're celebrating today on the 2nd of November is a very important Congress. It's the Electoral Congress. It is a Congress that needs to establish the foundations to be able to continue to build on what has been done in the last couple of years. There has been a lot of positive progress. We need to ensure sustainability. To work together very, very hard for the benefit of Indonesian football, which then reflects, of course, into the world. And with this in mind, I would like to thank, of course, the Football Federation, PSSI in Indonesia, for having submitted a bid to host the next Under-20 FIFA. And we are very happy and very proud to be coming to Indonesia in 2021 to celebrate football. So thank you for your attention. Wish you a fantastic Congress and see you very soon in Jakarta, in Bali, and in all other beautiful places in Indonesia. Again, cheers.
Pemerintah begitu perhatian terhadap sepak bola. Presiden Jokowi begitu perhatian kepada sepak bola. Ini satu momentum yang teramat baik. Kemudian kepercayaan dunia kepada kita, FIFA kepada kita. 2021 kita menyelenggarakan kejuaraan dunia U20. Itu satu kepercayaan, satu kehormatan